This might be called the freeway to nowhere. We arrived on Taiwan and took the excursion to Taipei. The first place we visited was a beautiful temple. The magnificent grounds had a waterfall and fantastic landscaping. Is this known as being incensed? The Chiang Kai-shek Memorial was like visiting a museum. Some tourists couldn't stay awake. The Chamber of Commerce of Keelung loves American dollars, and as their way of saying thank you for visiting our port, They brought in dancers and drummers and put on a beautiful show for us. Cruise was wonderful, but Okinawa was the one port we could have left out. I'm not certain if it was the excursion we took or our tour guide. Perhaps visiting the World War II battlefield would have been more interesting. Have you ever seen a cucumber with pimples? This little piggy went to the market. Wonder what this young lady is listening to, and better yet, I wonder what she's looking at. I wonder who does this man's makeup every day.